Hi friends and fams, on this channel it's all about Europe's best trails, landscapes, people and stories. And now we are on our way to the Alps to sample some of the very best trails. Specifically, we are driving to Flims Largs Fallera, and that's somewhere over there in the mountains. Right now we are on the highway at the Raststätte Hegaublick and checking out some of these nice views here over the Baden-Württembergisch landscape. It's pretty amazing there in the background to see the old volcanoes behind that, the mountain range of the Alps, and yeah, it's pretty fucking amazing in this evening light here. So now we'll continue our drive to Flims Largs, and then tomorrow I'll take you on some really nice trails with me. Down there, that's Flims, and after our fuck up with the e-bike rental yesterday, where we gave back the bikes because they were too small and too crappy, we got great bikes today. I got the Trek Superfly, I think, is it that? No, Powerfly. Trek Powerfly 9.0, I think from 2018. And now we're going up onto that mountain there. Approximately 800 meters of elevation, and then we want to take the Runker trail down from there. Now it's a little bit of climbing. I'll see you again up top. We're going through this steep canyon here. Christian is loving it as well. This e-bike ease. Alter, so geil. Beautiful up here, way up in the mountains. Very steep here, but never mind. Half the elevation now that we wanted to reach today, and even though e-bikes, we have to take a little break now and relax a little bit because it's quite steep here. It's not what we are used to from at home in Stuttgart, where everything is basically flat and no elevation gains at all, or not too much anyway. But yeah, it's still quite challenging to take these heavy bikes up the mountain here, to manage the battery, to go in eco even on the steep slopes. And so we have to see if we can actually manage to reach this really nice glacier thing up top on the mountain there. So this is proper steep here now. This is like really, I don't know how much, but it's pretty crazy. Now we also have really left the beaten path, and not many people are up here, or they take the cable car up to the top of the mountain and hike down here. But we don't see many mountain bikers up here anymore. So these ramps here at the end, they are really, really steep. And the advantage is that you're gaining a lot of elevation fast. Hallo. Hallo. Alter. Junger Vater, ist das crazy. Beats per Minute. Hä? Oh. 210 oder so. Grüezi mit der Hand. Holy shit. If you have normal streets,
car streets, forest roads that are so steep that your front wheel is coming up. That's really mind-boggling. What the fuck? Holy shit. Junger Vater, wie epic ist das denn?
Zürich?
Alter Falter. This is really, really incredibly epic in this valley up here. It looks like it was a glacier in the past. Huh? Yeah. Alter. Mega krasses. Alter, 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 ja. Great little trail here on the side of the valley. Not very much frequented now that everybody is walking in the valley. Ich glaube, man muss darüber fahren.
Was?
Ich glaube, man muss darüber fahren. Oh, this is a little bit too narrow. Mega. Hallo.
Ja, war ein bisschen schön.
Ja.
It was only a short intermezzo. Walking into this glacier water because supposedly it seems to be quite cold. Oh, these views here, guys, I cannot tell you this enough. This view here, this natural or this experience of nature here, this is just mind-boggling. It's really, really cool. It was really worth coming up here by bike. It was a pain in the ass, especially in the last part where it became really, really steep. But here now it's fucking amazing. We're so happy we did it, and now we're really looking forward to driving back through this valley, riding back through this valley on the other side, then down the steep slopes, and then we go to the Runker Trail, and then we take that, and we're really looking forward to that.
Quite narrow here, this track. Scheiße, das war tief. Hä? Ah, hier geht der Trail hoch. Scheiße. Christian ist stuck in der Sumpf. Voll die Furt. Ja. So, now we're just crisscrossing through the streams here. This is not really a trail. But we're trying to find a trail. first part we are now riding on this fire road that we came up as well, which is pretty fucking steep. And then we are going onto the Runka Trail. Oh fuck, this is gnarly. Ja, mega steil, unfassbar. Nee, auch schiebend wäre das ja die absolute Qual gewesen, ey. Hallo. Alter. Guck mal, die Dinger glühen doch jetzt bestimmt, ey. Boah, riechst du das?
Ja. Muss man mit der Bein dran.
Ja. Perfection. Alright. Now finally we are on the Runka Trail. End of season, lots of breadcrumbs, of course. Nice, I love this trail, it's really amazing. Really flowy and chilly to ride, relaxed to ride. Really, really good. Such well-maintained berms, even at the end of the season. It's really special. And everything here is really rollable. So there are no kickers that you cannot just simply roll over, like this section here. Seems like now this North Shore section starts, that you can see in a lot of pictures. Amazing. Wow. This is really North Shore Vancouver. Whoa, that was a close call. Vancouver feeling here with these big rocks and the forest. Then you have this little stream here next to the trail. Most of the people probably don't even care about that, but I love these small details. Whoa! Gotta do a lot of pumping here if you don't want to gain air. Yeah, it's a nice little flow trail towards the base station of the cable car or the chairlift that brings the bikers up to the up to the top of the mountain. This is also quite cool here to ride through the basically through the village already. And as far as I know, we're coming out directly in the village, so from there you can really take a break, go to the Coop, get something to eat. It's really, really convenient. I really hope that they continue to build trails here in the near future, because they are really good at it. Alles klar. Sollen wir irgendwas unterschreiben oder passt? Alles klar. Cool, danke. Ciao, schönen Abend. Ciao.
Alright, now we are back in Flims, and that was a pretty epic tour. We really dig Flims for mountain biking. If you want to get really good rental bikes, then go over there to Lark's Rental, and then you can get like track bikes there and stuff like that. If you want to see more videos from Switzerland, check the ones below from Davos, which is also pretty epic. It was 2 years ago, also in a similar time of the year. And if you like, hit subscribe down below. I would be stoked to see you more regularly here on the channel.